So in the previous video, in my FreeCAD tutorial series, I show you how to design this and these gears for Technics, and here is my broken wheel. Now I'm going to show you how to replace the wheel into this cassette deck. And this is the cassette deck RS-D200. I'm going to put the gear wheel, and there are some issues with the display as well, and so I'm going to restore. And here's the display, this one not working properly. So today I'm not going to show this one restoring, and I'm going to show replacing the gear wheel. So we need to disassemble the mechanism first. There are two screws back. Open the carefully, take it out. Right, you go, and I have removed this part before. So now I'm going to put things back together. It's fitting perfect. So now I'm going to put it back. You can see right now it's very easy. It's raining out there. So now this is pinch roller. see it's work perfectly. Thank you for watching my video.